bro, you got to start taking Cialis before you work out. And I was like, the boner pill? I feel like if I work out, you just breathe on me wrong. I'm just going to.
Welcome back, YouTube. Today we are getting a little push day. We are warming up and activating the pecs. And yeah, just getting ready to get huge. So using the NeuFit here, trying to get some increased nerve stimulus to the pecs before we get into some shoulder work and then a lot of incline pressing work, flies, and then a lot of arms. So time to grow until much later in this year where we're gonna be much more sad and eating a lot less calories, but that's just the way it goes. So eating a decent amount of food, maybe even a lot of food for a good while, and then eating a lot less food. I don't really think it can get more simple in explanation than that, but it is what it is. So we'll get the pecs active, start mobilizing, kind of opening them up and making sure they feel really good before we get into the actual warm up and workout. Ooh. So all I'm really focused on is trying to pinch my shoulder blades back in this position and then bring my biceps together, kind of like a fly motion. And just get the mind to muscle connection really, really strong. That's a good question. I am not, I'm never the person asked to ask about religious questions. Pounds makes a big difference on this. No, it's just like I wasn't eating. I was just like trying to hit macros and calories. There wasn't any like regimen to like have this for breakfast, like a meal plan, you know? So I was just like eating foods that caused me to like retain more water and just cool. I mean, that all would have been cleaned up later on, but why not just be clean for the most part all the time? Two more sets. I'm supposed to only do one, but we're gonna do two. Because I knew that was going to happen. Ooh. Shoulder press time. Seven. I gotta get eight, so we gotta go down.
All
They're from all over though.
Yeah.
Like, cause that girl,
Boston, right?
Yeah, and then the AD girl, I think she's a Patriots dancer too. They're from all over. Cause I remember in the last two seasons, they were like struggling to find people from those cities. It's like, maybe don't choose a city until you, they're like, well, Dallas went so well. It was one of our like most liked seasons. And they're like, Dallas and Houston are very different. Like what, 2 weeks?
Four
no, it was like a week.
Four
it's 4 days. I'm like, 2 weeks? What day is it? I'd support you. Did you see, there was, I saw a thing on Instagram, I don't know how true it is, where people in Sweden or Norway call things Texas when they're like, kind of like ghetto. Like, man, that's Texas. I'm like, I mean, yeah, it kind of is.
There's New York City, there's Florida.
I'd like to think they overused Florida before they got to, that's Texas.
All right.
I'm gonna hurt. Híjole. Smart. I wish I went about things that way. You pretty much add a 45 or you don't add anything. Nobody's ever seen John Cena. Fly time. So high fly position using the foam roller setup to force our shoulders to pinch back a little bit more, get more stretch in the pec. And yeah, then just trying to focus on squeezing our biceps together. Not now, Brittany. Yeah.
probably need to go a little lighter, to be honest. Took me like the first two sets to just get the feel. And then I realized I couldn't get the feel because I was going too heavy. Big thing to consider really is normally on my first push day of the week, I start with flies. And so I probably shouldn't expect to use the same weight when flies are way later in the program. So yeah, going a little lighter makes perfect sense. I wish I knew more of the lyrics to that so I could riff off of that and make a joke, but that's literally all I know. Staring at the blank page before you.
Release your ambitions, feel the real yours.
That's that shit.
That is a wrap for chest. We're gonna do some incline face pulls and then get into some arm work. Yeah, so a lot of upper pec.
Yeah, I don't feel it in my front delts at all.
I'm gonna have to watch you and then I'm gonna have to do it myself. Incline face pulls, kind of like a high pull variation. Can't really get as much external rotation and get those fists back like I would in kind of more of like a neutral face pull position, but does feel pretty good on both the rear and medial delt and very easy to keep it out of the traps. So that's a plus. Why am I so short? The bench is too tall. I can't fucking do this. Yeah, probably. Or I just can't find a way to fucking stand up and do it.
Yeah, I'm seeing fucking scorched tricep. Working out on the gym. He's doing push downs. This is why you never skip tricep day. When you got
the camera. He tore his tricep.
The next night, this dude,
look who it is. Halle Billy! Ski. So he was making fun of CM Punk for tearing his tricep. That's what you're saying. I thought you were saying he was like, this is why you never skip tricep day. And then he went ahead and tore his tricep.
No.
Okay.
Bro, I'm praying for your
downfall. We'll hit a couple more sets here. And then probably hit some push downs too. And then biceps. Oh.
Really? I was on the verge of breaking out into song or changing it.
And he was like, bro, you gotta start taking Cialis before you work out. And I was like, the boner pill? I feel like if I work out, you just breathe on me wrong. I'm just gonna... There's a bunch of research in it like being really good for you, but I'm doing it right now. Right now. So don't come too close to me, Billy. One more set and then a lot of biceps. Really just focusing on pausing at the top, pausing at the bottom, just getting that really, really intense, almost like borderline hyperextension contraction at the bottom. Curls be curling, and I don't even know what that means, but it hurts. Do like close grip, slow tempo, and then rest for like 20 seconds, and then go wide. I always just go with like their just maximum pepperoni or whatever. If we end up using Nolan's lake house at all for the whole wedding party, we gotta go Reaper roulette. One slice has the Carolina Reaper on it. I hope. I hope it's anyone but me. Just mixing up hand rotations here. So going preacher machine and just going more of like a hammer grip. And yeah, so that is a wrap for today. We'll get a little pump check and get some food. Members of the team, so yeah, good push day, a lot of shoulder work today, a lot of chest work, some incline pressing, felt pretty good, some flies, felt pretty good, and then just a lot of arms, so a good day, a very enjoyable training session always, and yeah, just making good progress, ready to scale things up a little bit. Get a little bigger in some areas, get a little smaller in other areas. Just kind of the general overall concept of bodybuilding. But we're gonna get some food and probably just chill for the rest of the weekend. Thanks for watching, liking, following, subscribing, doing all that stuff, and we are out. So the chopstick skills. Oh, the tongue.